whenever you mention Jimmy's name to me, I just immediately smile. Remember doing quite a long feature on Jimmy White for Sports Night many, many years ago. And it was sort of during the filming of that little feature that I got to know him a little bit better. And I just keep smiling because he had such a great laugh. And he's such a likeable character. Let's take the snooker as acknowledged. He is a top, top player. He will play till he drops. His contribution to snooker has been immeasurable, and Jimmy's rapport with the public has gone a long way to making the sport what it is. So anyway, when we were making that film, he was playing snooker shots, we were going down the betting shop, we were having a drink, we were going to tournaments, and it was just everything about what I loved about snooker. It was great on the table, it was great off the table too. All the players have such a respect for Jimmy. And then you go to the Masters and stuff like that, and all of a sudden, you bring Ronnie Wood in. So all of a sudden, you're having a pint of Guinness with Ronnie Wood, and you're talking about snooker. And then obviously, Ronnie O'Sullivan, and you can sort of see similarities in those two guys, both entertainers, both a little bit on the edge. Just great, great, great for snooker. But the bottom thing is, whenever you mention Jimmy's name, I just smile.
I'm Paul Hunter's father, Alan.
And I'm Christina Hunter.
Known Jimmy a lot of years, a great person. Gave our Paul a lot of good advice in the snooker as his career first kicked off.
And of course he was a good friend of Paul's.
Yes, he was.
Great friend. Paul used to stay at his house, went on holiday with Jim.
Paul looked up to Jimmy, actually, didn't I?
Had great times in Jersey with Jim when he did exhibitions with his manager.
Enjoy
Galvin.
Every moment of your life, Jimmy.
So Jimmy's a great guy.
He is a great guy.
Snooker loves Jimmy White, yeah, always will do.
And Paul Hunter.
And Paul Hunter. Yeah.
It was fantastic. Great reception. And she looked fantastic, Lindsay. Yeah. We're going now because I've done my bit. I hope Darren Clark wins it or Joe, Zaki the boxer. Phil Taylor's texting himself out there.
Was it nerve-wracking?
No, it was sad because I'd like to have said a few words, but they just got me to present her with the award, you know. But,
you didn't get to do a speech?
No, I'm very honoured to have come here on behalf of Paul Hunter and all the snooker players, and it was all at York, so, you know, it just brings back a few sad memories, actually.
You must be very emotional about it.
I'm a bit gutted, because he was a very special friend of mine and Kevin's. He even liked Kevin, which not many people like Kevin, so he was very close to us. Gutted.
Because you had your own problems with it, so you can associate it with it even more.
Liam, come and have a drink. We're talking the pub.
Yeah.